But my gun was not there. I woke up face down in Amanda's back alley, aware of the fool I had been. Rushed to a saddle and grabbed someone's rifle and entered Amanda's again, where I saw my partners twirling my pistol and throwing the money around. Blinded by anger, I jacked the lever and one of them fell to the ground. Amanda's grew silent like a night in the desert. My friend stared in pure disbelief. Amanda was kneeling beside the dead cowboy, plainly expressing her grief. I wish I was dreaming the sound of the gallows they're testing just outside the wall. And the mescal's still free in Amanda's saloon for the boss and the old broken old. I pay a ransom to drink there today and be free of Sonora's death.